But
last I checked,
you're born and bred in America, even if you're a California freak. What am I in?
Yo, Pete. Dan says this is where he and Seth turned around about 2 weeks ago or so. In contrast, this has been going great and everybody's in high spirits. Sorry, Seth. Appears to be an abominable.
It's been minutes.
Watching this.
There's our route. Goes up. And then I think we're gonna go over. This saddle here. And Snowfield to be on there somewhere.
Through the traverse here, Kev and Pete in the saddle over there. Everything's going just smooth as silk. Looking at a route.
All right, so we're gonna go over this snow-covered lake. and then it's like follow a skin track over here up across the saddle, and who knows from there. Somebody left a Skittle, not us.
Delicious Skittle.
Yep, sounds good. I'll call
Mount Buckner. Whatever that pass is. Forget the name. Thunder Creek Basin. I hate that place. Mount Good. Mount Logan.
All right, starting from Rainier. Coming around. White Horse is down there. You can see the Olympics out there. Baker, of course. Shuckson.
Down this gentle downhill for a ways before we go back up and then another downhill. What a wild man. Gotta regain the saddle here. Good teamwork, brothers.
Thanks. He drinks it, I filter it.
All right, there's our summit right there. Obviously, came down to the ridge here, and then shredded down here, and came down here, boot packed about 300 feet up here. Get some fresh tracks there. Looking good.
Heavy Kevy shredding it up. Coming down Snowfield Peak.
I think we found where they get the glacier freeze Gatorade, right there.
Sweet turns, glacier freeze, silhouettes. Awesome day.
Last ski section, we're gonna try to get all the way over to that rocky area there on ski.
Look at those turns.
They look great, huh?
A little bit tender in a few places myself. This is life.
So stinking rad. Well done.
Thank you.
There it is. Good job, guys. What is it? 1528. There he is.
Excellent.